good day, snow runners. Welcome back to Snow Runner. So we're gonna do a bit of exploring today. A little bit of exploration. Oh, crash into that thing. That's good. A little exploration here. So got a couple things I want to look at. Now there's trailers over here, and I don't know if I can actually use them for something. Like these ones here, they're on the map. I was probably not going to hook up to this thing. I would need like the bigger truck or something. Can't drive apparently today. There isn't really a trailer hitch on this thing, so I don't know if this will hook to this or not. Probably not. Yeah, no, they don't. So they're for the bigger stuff, so I can understand that. But anyways, we're going to do a little exploration, and where are we going to head to? There's a couple of places. Well, this isn't really super important here, but I want to maybe go this way. There's a watchtower here we have to get, and looks like we'll have to maybe go up here. I guess there's a road there. That'll open up all this area, and then there's another watchtower over here across the town. And I think that'll kind of open up all the map, that we should be able to see everything. There's a couple of little projects. There's an upgrade here, mountain bridge that probably needs metal or something from the store. I want to kind of open this up. So we'll try to go get these two towers today. So we're just leaving here. So we'll go left out here and follow this across the bridge, I guess. Yeah, just keep going straight. Alright, you never know what we're going to find. Alright. Full tank of fuel anyway, so that's good. Juice it right through the mud. Oh yeah. Well, mostly. A few rocks here and there, but that's not too bad. Another fuel tanker there. I'm not too sure. We yanked that out. I'm not too sure what I need to do with that one. It maybe needs to go somewhere. I don't know. Let's see what this says here. And place in the mountains not too far that has most stunning views. Oh, we already did that one, didn't we not? I'm pretty sure we did. Maybe not. I don't know. I would have thought I would have taken it away if we had done it. It's another task, I guess. Yeah, there's a tank here that was beside that building together. I dragged it out. Left it sitting there. So, I don't know. Whoa, we're out of control. Mud stopped us. Okay, let's consult our map. So we're getting there. We're getting to the bridge. We already got that tower. Yeah, okay. Oh. We're still in two-wheel drive. Well, I guess all-wheel drive's on all the time. Oh, tree down. Okay, so we are... Oh yeah, that's the other way. Keep going. keep her going. I would like to have a mini map. Of everything, so that I haven't opened the map all the time, but oh, this thing is so weird. I don't know whether the game's super optimized yet for running steering wheels. I'm running my steering wheel with this, foot pedals, controls, and stuff. Road closed. We already fixed this one. Okay, so left or right? Probably best to go right and then left. But it kind of goes straight up above us there. I think it's just right past these rocks here. I believe it's right here. There's mud and stuff. Okay, maybe we'll go down a low range. Reverse in the low range it over, because I don't know what I do then. Should be able to winch yourself even though it's flipped over. Oh, where do I go here now? It's that way. Straight, really. Straight up, I guess. Yay. Okay. Look, the sunbeams coming through this knee. Definitely a good day for exploration. Don't fall off. There it is. Sweet. Damage. What? Oh. Locking on the diffs. Oh, I see. Hard surfaces. That makes sense. Thought of that. Watchtower opened. Okay, so if we keep going that way, it'll take us down to the main road. So that's good. We got this sort of corner open. I don't think there's anything up here except a cliff. So we need to get back down and... Well, there's an upgrade there. So if we can turn around... Back down on the left there. We can get turned here. Oh yes. Oh wait. Sea launch observation. Oh yeah, that's just that thing. Okay. Alright, so we'll go back to low range. Not too bad. drive didn't seem to be working too well there. Come on, baby. Okay. Just want to look at the map here. We gotta go left here now. I think that there's a way up here. Baby, dig in. I'm gonna leave the dip lock off for right now. I think try to get through as much of this as we can. Oh, it's sure nice to have that dip lock on, isn't it? It's making a big difference. No! Ah! Well, that's silly that you can't... Ah, why can't you winch that? I got no drive shaft. Oh, there it is. There, never mind. Oh, man. I had a feeling about that little spot there, you know, and I'm like, well. There's like nothing you can do. You can't even steer. Maybe she'll break that tree off and roll down the hill a little more. Nope, it's not doing nothing. Oh. I wonder what else you could do if it comes up like that. I don't think there's anything you can do. Well. We'll, skip the drive here for you until we get back to where we were, because it is quite a piece. But we basically need to, we basically need to get to town. Essentially, it's a long way around, but... okay, so we'll see when we get to town. All right, we're back to town almost here, not quite, and detour, but I think we can make it through there. So we're here, detour around. If we could get up through this bush here, we get that upgrade. So we gotta kind of go right here. I'm gonna try that and see. See what happens. Now I gotta go. I don't know if I can do this or not. This is weird because this is showing it to go this way, but I need to actually go left more. I don't really know if that's actually a road. We don't have to go through here too far. So yeah, the road should be straight up here. serious off-road. If we can climb this steep of a grade without flipping her, please don't flip it. Please don't flip it! Okay, we're on the road, so straight ahead up here, and then we can get that upgrade anyways. And there's a whole pile of different upgrades, I guess, to find throughout the whole game. Go see if we get that other tower. Depending on where it is from here. There's an upgrade for something. So, not available for this truck race. Suspension good for entering down old roads and off-road terrains. Okay. Truckless Chevrolet. Oh, that's okay. The big truck. Okay, so that's good. So, where are we gonna go now? So, that don't know if I can get just down the back side here. Looks pretty steep. Or down here, I don't think we'll be able to do that. But we need to go through town, basically. See where this goes outside of town. Yeah, I don't think we're going to get down there safely, so we better try to turn around here. Oh, I'm still in low range. Right. Camera around. There we go. We'll go back to low range. And so I could just skip down there, but we better just drive this out, I guess. I think that'd be safer. Here too, isn't it? A little rock to kick you off the wrong way there too. That's perfect. We made her though. Whoa. Okay. We are gotta go. Gotta go right here, I guess. I guess we could go left here though and open that area up a bit. Let's go left here. That'll work. Quite a little valley pit thingy here. It's kind of neat. I Okay, now where we gotta go? Looks like we need to go... Well, we could keep going straight. Oh, there's a house or something here. I don't know what it is, but... Could be a hidden upgrade. You never know. Ah, it is, too. An upgrade. Not for this current truck, but, so, complete overhaul of the original design, raw, unadulterated power, and rival by its own fuel consumption. That's for the Chevy again. Well, that's good. Alright, so we should be... We gotta turn. Right here. That should I think take us up over there unless there's another road there. So we'll go right. See where that goes. There's that steering wheel messing up again. Here. Okay, maybe we'll go the range. Low range, diff lock there, my goodness. I think we got her. Ooh, I don't know if you get a big truck through here. Pretty tight, height-wise. Starting to come nighttime again. We can actually skip that. Where did I see that now? It's in map, I think. Yeah, skip time. Well, it's morning, 6 a.m. now. It's good. I don't mind the night, but I don't know. It's alright, maybe single player, but when you're doing video for it, it's kind of nice to see everything. Live tree roots. Okay, let's just consult the map. Yeah, so there is a road that goes left there. I think, I don't know which way I want to go. I guess we'll go left. We'll get down to her here. This is going to end up, but going that general way to that last tower. I think that's the last one on our map here. Got them all. Seems to kind of end here or something. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna keep going right here. I guess it's probably another upgrade here, though. We should check that house out. Ooh. There's something down there. It's a big place, whatever it is. Let's go check it out while we're here. Might as well. Something. Might be a mission. It's probably a mission. Riverside repair. Steel River here. Our river fleet was badly damaged, and the only person who can help us out of all can help us is all out of equipment. Can you supply our guy with the tools he's needed to patch us up? Okay, what do you need? So, service, spare parts times two, wooden planks. Interesting. So that's another mission. That road continues to go up there too. Holy cow. I think we better backtrack here and go get this watchtower. That'll kind of open up this whole area. Alright, let's go unlock that watchtower. And we'll maybe do a mission to fix one of them bridges or those down power lines or something. See what we've got to do for that anyways. Ooh, jumper. Ooh, look at this mess coming up. I think it's actually a road built over it, though. I think. Small road. Whoa! What's this sign say here? Tunnel. That's interesting. Are we going the right way? No, we're not going the right way. Yeah, I think if we get this tower here, this should open this all up. There's the watchtower we need. Ooh, this is deep here. On the left side there? Ooh, that's really deep. Okay, how did that do? Oh, that opened her up some more. Wow, look at all the stuff up here. There's another vehicle up there too. Scout 8,000, or 800, sorry. Okay, we to Smithville Dam. Trailer store. Rock slide. Stuck trailer. Oh, there's another fun one. That looks like a hill, too. okay, well. Drainage, I don't know what that is. That's another mission, I guess. Well, that's pretty neat. I think we got pretty much the whole map cleared off right now. Looking pretty good. Pretty good. So, what are we gonna do then? So there's the town. Another stuck trailer. Doesn't look like a whole lot of anything to winch to there. Wow. While we're this close, let's go look at this rock slide, so we'll just keep going here. Stuck trailer, yeah. Drainage, bunch of new stuff. Time to drain out the swamps. We've installed some simple pumps out here in the 70s. They may be a bit old and rusty, but it should function. See if you can find them. Oh, that's what that one thing was by, yeah, when we pulled that one trailer out. It's So there's one there, and where the heck was that now? One there, yeah, that's where that trailer was, or that truck was stuck in there. Well, that's interesting. Find the pump near the garage, that's that one. Find the pump near the farm. Find pump near Steer River. Maybe we'll do this. Let's do this mission. I don't know what we have to do. Okay, so we are close to... Oh, they disappeared. I think we gotta track them. There we go. Okay, so pump. And then we have to drive all the way back. We could probably just warp ourselves here and then go over there. But we got three pumps to do anyway. So there should be one down here. So let's go see if we can find this guy first. So we're gonna have to go back out. Oh boy, this looks like fun driving through here. Go back out to the road behind us and turn left once we get out there. Lots of fuel. I think we should be alright for that. Try this mission for today. See if we can get these pumps to work. I don't know what we do when we get there, but this is find the pump, so I mean, that's all we have to do. Here's hoping we get through here. Should be able to. This thing is pretty awesome. So. There's sort of a road here. Sort of, kind of a road. Ooh, this is deep. Actually, I like to get this Jeep really, they call it upgraded if we could. That'd be kind of neat, I think. That'd be awesome Jeep. If I should be in low range. Diff lock on, maybe. It's like tire speed more than momentum sometimes. It's better range. That'd be interesting if we could drain all the water out of here. Make it a little bit easier, maybe. The driving aspect of it to get things through, that sort of makes sense. Pulling out these trailers out of these swamps, and if we drained it out, it might have been a lot easier. Now, I should keep following the same track here, but we could veer off a little bit, maybe. Find a little better route. Too deep though. Seems like the way that they've got us sort of going here, it's more more water that way. Yeah, I thought, you know, what is this thing in by this truck? It's gotta be some kind of pump or look like a big turbo light or something. Hope we don't have to bring anything for it though, because it didn't really say that. It said find the pumps. I'm like, okay. Okay, let's have a look at the map here. So we're kind of getting there. I think we're going to have to start cutting across here somewhere soon. It's not too big and deep through here. I can see it over there. hopefully this just kind of turns on. I don't know how they work. Looks like it's an electric motor on it. That's great. Out of the swamp. Kind of scary. Maybe it'll start draining. Looks like it needs a hose like me. You guys see what happens here. Well, I guess we found it. It's taking it off the thing now. Okay, so now we got to try to get back out of here. This looks like really deep water. We could go, it's a long drive, but then we're going to have to come way back over here. I think what I'm going to do is try to get out of the swamp here somehow, get up to this road, and then hopefully we can cross that. That looks like should be able to basically go around the whole outside. It's going to be a bit of a drive, but seems to be about the only way this is going to work. I'll just have to come back around. I mean, it could reset back to the garage probably, but that would be strange. Okay, so if we can get out over here somewhere. Well, that was a big one. Another big one. I think I see that road straight ahead of us there. A lot of swamp to go through yet, though. Destroying the frogs and all the wildlife in here. Oh man. Beautiful, eh? Just beautiful. Alright, we should be able to go. No, tunnel, that's the tunnel to the whatever that other place is. We should be going this way, I guess. Oh, pavement, I think. Oh. Water over road. That may not be so good. Let's see how bad the water over the road is. Oh, we can make that. I was looking out to the left and the right there more. I'm like, oh, cow, this is like a lot of water over the road. Hopefully we can make this. It's done very well with the water trickling. There, I must say, it's all washed out, that kind of stuff. Uh-oh. Big tree coming up here, too. We're trying to get away from that. We're good, I think. I hope. I don't think the big trucks would have made it through that too well. Definitely washed out the road, though. Top here, I think we gotta keep going straight along this road. So I wish we had a mini map. Okay, let's check her out. Yeah, so if we keep going. Gotta get way the heck over here. That's quite a drive. Quite a drive. It's not a very direct drive either, but keep on this road, then we'll make a right. I'll have to try to get through this swamp again, I guess. I don't think that's a road there. Well, let's just keep on going, I guess. Let's look at the mini map every once in a while. Oops, wrecked the sign. Wowee, what happened there, bud? Oh, darn it, we are gonna need fuel soon. I don't think there's anything over this way. Not much. We gotta go, like, right through where we picked that one trailer up out of there, too. Well, you know what? I'm gonna cheat. I don't mind doing the mission stuff, but that I was going to be out of fuel. I wouldn't have got time for that. So. There we go. Come on, you got to steer, bud. Okay, so, back around. That probably would have taken us at least 20 minutes to drive that. And you guys don't probably want to sit and watch me just drive to that. So we'll just cheat, warp back. At least I don't think you guys want to see me drive all that. It might have been interesting, but I was getting kind of starting to get low on gas there, so. This is sure a mush hole here. Holy cow, is it ever? Mush hole, mush hole. So I guess we'll just have to visit all three of these pumps. I don't know if they turn on and start draining water, or if it takes a while and they start to drain out. Oh man. What the heck? It just sucked me right over there. Be interesting to see if it does do anything with the water. Makes a lot more sense now to drain the water out. Anyways, it's alright. Okay, we've got a right turn coming up here. Get back into this swamp. We should recognize this swamp. That thing just goes wherever it wants to. Well, now we got it. Out of here, probably don't need to bother with water, but pumping the water out. Yeah, that's alright. Good mission. Get paid for it. Okay, so that one's done. Nice. So this other one is way back up here again, so I am going to there. drifter. Oh, crashed. It's funny that it drifts around like that. Near the farm. It's not too far away, so that's good. That is good. That is good. Now, we're just gonna blow right through this. Oh, yeah. Oh, rocks. That's hard on our suspension and the tires. Awesome. Like that. That just totally steered the opposite direction. Yeah, there's a lot of obstacles on here, but okay, let's have a look at our map. Got a little bit to go yet. Oh yeah, quite a bit to go yet. So I don't know what the best way is to get in here, but I guess that's the farm we're just coming past. So we'll go. I guess there's a road there. Okay, so the last pump. Probably call it a day after that. There's our road. No wide vehicles. Do not follow sat nav. Satellite navigation. Okay, well I need to get in here a little more, although we could probably try to get right through here. Got to go to the other areas and find the parts. I don't think they're all on one map. Alright, the last one. Woo! Nicely done, then. These pumps, we could finally start getting things back to normal around here. Oh, I got $3,050 for that. That's pretty good. Except. Alright. Well, that wasn't too bad at all. Well, I'm going to see if I can get through here. Get up to this power line and see what's going on there just before we go today. A guardrail up there, so that's probably not a good, super good, really good thing. I might not be allowed to get back up there. I don't know. Too far up for us. Might not let us back up there. Guardrail? What guardrail? What are you even talking about? Okay, let's just check out and see what this mission is. We can't get the darn thing down around here. The power lines are down, and all we get from the from town are excuses. Well, that's... What are we waiting for? Do something about it. Okay. Metal planks and concrete blocks, so it would need some stuff brought to it. I'm not 100% sure yet where we get all that stuff. The town's somewhere. Stuck trailer there, too. Holy rock slide. Missing machinery, town storage. Lots of stuff to do, isn't there? Well, that's the lumber mill. I understand getting that there, but concrete blocks. Warehouse, maybe? I don't know. We'll have to figure it out, I guess. I just don't really know enough about this game yet to... damn trailer store. Another vehicle there. We didn't go discover it, I guess, but that's okay. Yeah. Concrete blocks. Where the heck would you get those from? I'm not even sure. Not even sure. Ramped flatbed trailer. Wonder if it's the warehouse, but I'm not sure. But anyways, we'll figure that out later on. Thanks again for watching. We'll catch you all later, and you guys have a good day.